what are your thoughts on that sort of person?
I have great disappointment, yeah, for sure, because I think our performance was very poor tonight. We started very bad and without personality. We played with the fear. Yeah, I think so. We are not used to play this type of football. Yeah. We can lose, but always to try to play football and to try to be positive. And instead, we started very bad. Then the double yellow card, I think not changed, but the situation became serious, no? Serious. Also because then it was the penalty. And then when you go 1-0 down in this type of situation with 10 men, it's very difficult to come back. In the second half, I saw a great will, a great desire, but I saw a lot of confusion. We were able to draw, and I think in that moment we must be good to manage the situation, to understand the situation, to understand the moment. A great team must do this. Instead, in 10 minutes, we were able to concede 3 goals. Yeah, but in this case, it's right everyone to take their responsibility. Yeah, me, the players. Yeah, and it's normal. It's normal. This.
Do you think it was a sending off? Did you have any complaints over that?
About red card, the yellow card to Bakayoko. I don't know because I didn't watch the images, and it's very difficult to tell something about this situation. For sure, to play for 65 minutes with 10 men. It wasn't easy. It wasn't easy. But
why do you think that? You said the players played with fear. Why do you think that?
Yeah, but we played without personality. We played. But from the start, I didn't see confident to play football, and usually, we train and we play football with confidence, and sometimes to take also the risk. And today, I repeat, our start was very poor. We started with fear, and I think this is the worst situation that I can see for a coach, also because. During the training, we try to play one type of football.
Antonio, have you encountered this before when you manage a group of players that have been playing with fear? Because this is 2 performances in a row now. It's Bournemouth and tonight. How do you stop the players playing with fear?
But. to play football in a great club, and it means that you must have a personality. And because it's simple to play when there is the confidence. It's especially in this type of moment, you can see who is for a Greek club to play with personality, with also to risk something, to risk something, yeah. But in this moment, you have to show to have personality. Yeah, but I think, I repeat, we have to work, to try to work, but sometimes you understand that the work is not enough to change the situation. But I'll try to continue, I'll try to continue to work, to try to improve different aspects of my players. Yeah, but today I think that our performance was very poor, and for sure I have to take the responsibility, because maybe I made a wrong decision for the start 11.
When you have a result and a performance like that, does it worry you about your own position, your own future at Chelsea now?
It's very difficult for me to transfer my thought, no? And I hope that tonight, for once, you understand me. I'm not worried. I'm not worried about my job. I work every day and I give 120%, okay? If this is enough, it's okay. Otherwise, the club can take a different decision, but I'm not worried. But it's very difficult, because every day, every press conference, you ask me, are you worried about your job? No, I'm not worried. Tomorrow is another day. I can be the Chelsea coach or not, which is the problem. My soul, is clear. Is clear, and I repeat, I go to sleep without the problem that maybe I could do this. No, I try to do everything. If this is enough, it's okay. Otherwise, the club to take another decision. But I think that the problem is for you, not is for me or for the club. Then, if this problem becomes of the club, it's okay. Oh, and the life go, eh? Go forward, yeah? Go forward, yeah.
Do you believe you have the full support of the players?
But do you think that a club can decide to sack a play a coach if there is not the support of the player, or there is the support of the player? I think only here you think this. You think that the players have this power? Yeah? This is wrong. This is wrong. And if this happened, okay. But I repeat, in my life, when I was a player, never, I was captain of Juventus, never, I spoke about a coach with my club. And if the club tried to ask me, this is not my problem.
Are you saying that is happening here?
Who?
Are you saying that is happening here? That players.
But it's not. No, this is not a problem. This is not a problem. But can happen. Okay. Which is the problem? Which is the problem?
Are you saying that the players have that power?
But I repeat, and my task is to work with this player. I think that the player to have honest players, and they show me every day great commitment, great behaviors. The question is for you. And to try to find something wrong, or to create a problem, the club and then the players. But I repeat, and I do my job, I do my work. If this is enough, it's okay. Otherwise, I go at home and I have zero problem. I sleep well.
Is tiredness an issue? Is it mental tiredness, physical tiredness? Is that an issue at the moment?
For sure, this is a difficult moment. And if we want to find excuses, alibi, and yeah, we can find everything. Tiredness and injuries, but this is not my way to face the situation, to solve the problem. The problem you have to solve, to work, and then the winner find a solution. The loser find an excuses. Okay, yeah. In my life, I like to be a winner, and I'm a winner.
Antonio, if you have time, do you think you can turn this around with Chelsea? Do you think you can get them winning again?
I didn't understand.
Do you think you can turn these two bad results around into positive? You can make things better?
I can predict the future. In this moment, it's very difficult to predict the future, especially after two bad defeats like this, because we played against Bournemouth and we lost 3-0, and we played against Watford and we lost 4-1. Now it's very difficult to predict to turn the situation in positive, but I can promise to try to change the situation. Yeah, but I repeat. Today our performance, the level of our performance was very poor.
Okay, thanks very much.
Okay, thank you very much.